Today, Governor Andy Beshear announced Kentucky has seen 177 confirmed cases of COVID-19 since yesterday. That means nearly 3,200 people have tested positive out of the more than 33,000 people the state has tested. That's a rate of just under 10%. And there have been 171 deaths from the illness. Those 177 new cases were confirmed out of just shy of 500 tests, putting the rate of positive cases today at nearly 36%. Governor Beshear addressed the 17 new deaths reported today at his daily briefing, and everyone who died after becoming infected with COVID-19 were honored at the state capitol. LAX18's Catherine Collins tells us how they're being remembered.
For the last few weeks, the governor has reported the number of new coronavirus-related deaths at his daily briefings. Today, that number was high, 17 people lost to COVID-19. He spoke with the family of John Doug Woods, a Hopkins County veteran whose wife, Frieda Woods, died just 2 days ago.
Both their grandmother and their grandfather taken in 2 days. It's not supposed to happen, and I cannot imagine their pain.
To date, 171 Kentuckians have died after becoming infected with coronavirus. They were honored earlier today with a wreath-laying ceremony.
While I imagine that there will be still some days worse than this, I don't want there to be many. And I know you don't want to either.
Governor Beshear says based on cases reported over the last 3 days, it does appear Kentucky's curve or number of new cases has reached a plateau. He says the sacrifices of Kentuckians to flatten the curve are working, but cases are not yet on the decline.
This thing can spike upwards at any minute, and let's make sure that we don't let that happen.
In Frankfort, Catherine Collins, LAX 18 News.